Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Jess here, back at again with another reaction. So today, I will be reacting to Motohiro Hata Uroko, the first take. This is a song I've heard a bunch of times in my, teenage years. I remember getting into, Japanese music, and I was like, I just randomly found him. I was like, oh my god, this performance is amazing. So it was nice to see him come on the first take. I may or may not sing along just because I do know a song, but either way, it's an amazing song. So here we go. Actually, I want to look at the lyrics, actually. So that'll be more enjoyable, I guess. So here we go. 3, 2, wait, put the lyrics on first. Single subtitles. Perfect. So okay. 3, 2, 1. It was like a nice, like a husky rasp tone. It's so good. What I like about this is that it's just like, I forget the name of the song, Utai no Ballado? Utai no Utai? But yeah, the song I just reacted to a couple days ago, same thing of like when you can't express it verbally, you express it like when you sing, you know? It's such a nice feeling. It's almost like a release, you know? I don't know. I don't know what this feeling is. It's like, you know that. It's like a buildup, you know? A buildup inside. You know what I mean? The things I can't say. The whole time you sing is like things I want to say, like the feelings that I want to express. The overgrown bangs, as in, you know, him not really trying as hard as he wanted to. And now that she's gone, he's realizing that the things they should have said while she was there. He needs to find her so he can maybe say it again, maybe, or just see her again. I don't know, but it's that's nice. Thank you. Yeah, man, that's amazing, man. What I love about it is that it's like, there's something really powerful about wanting to express yourself finally, you know? Like not being able to express yourself, but then this one chance you have, you're able to express yourself, not in like a small memory, but a song that'll last a lifetime, you know? Whoever wrote the song, did he write the song? Let me know. But whoever wrote the song, like, their feelings were like, I couldn't express myself to you in that moment before you left. And I'm like, I'm feeling so much pain and emotion that, like, I don't care what happens to me. I'll abandon everything. Like a fish who loses its scales and swim towards you, you know? It's oh my God, it's swimming against stream, maybe? Maybe. Let's not go that far. What do you guys think? Do you guys enjoy the song as much as I did? If not, tell me why. If so, tell me so. I don't feel like comment and subscribe and request. Put the attention number below. Justin, out.